Hello traders, this is Elizabeth Bilugina and you're watching Stock Market Review by Trademo. S&P 500 index is consolidating between 2870 on the downside and 2910 on the upside. These are 61.8 and 78.6% Fibonacci retracements of the decline from May highs to June lows. We can see that it's the fourth day the American stock market is spending in this horizontal range, and daily trading range is rather small. All in all, we saw a kind of small positive dynamics on Thursday, and American stock market was supported by the expectations of rate cuts by the Federal Reserve. The market is actually foreseeing two rate cuts in 2019. In addition, there was an advance in energy shares, for example, Chevron and ExxonMobil. We can have a look at ExxonMobil. Here is the long-term negative setup, of course, but on the daily chart we see a bullish gap, which occurred as there was a suspected attack on two tankers in the Gulf of Oman, where we can see that one-fifth of global oil passes. So that lifted oil prices and formed a gap here. We can identify resistance as support at 75.50 and 73.60 marks. And given the fact that the moving averages here in this chart are about to make a bearish intersection, we need to see an advance above 75.50 for a bigger recovery, because the overall situation is technically negative here, and what we see now is only a short market reaction. The stocks of technological companies follow the dynamics of general market. Trading ranges are small, the dynamics is horizontal. For example, for Apple, we identify a resistance at 198 and support at 192.50. If we want to see some market movers, we should mention Disney. The stock formed a bullish gap and went to the upside as Morgan Stanley increased its forecast for Disney Plus subscriber growth and increased its price target for the stock from 135 to 160, which is significantly above the current levels. We can see that the price is now getting close to the previous record high, just near 141 level, and to fix above that level is needed to open the way up to 145 mark. All in all, Disney looks rather strong, and that is a good stock for the long term. Other interesting stocks are the stock of Lululemon Athletica. This is the producer of athletic apparel. And we can see that the stock opened significantly higher than declined. The company released good earnings reports. Both revenue and earnings per share were above estimates. Comparable store sales increased by 16% and the company raised its full year forecast. So all in all, the picture is certainly positive. The current correction to the downside looks temporary after the big gap. So we expect the price to try to stabilize above the level of 170 as there is the general uptrend and the data were good. Finally, the stock of CrowdStrike, the cybersecurity company, which started trading on Wall Street this week. The company went public, the IPO was successful. Currently we see great volatility, but it is necessary to mention that the price is significantly above the IPO price, and all in all, analysts have favorable opinion about this stock. It is not showing significant profit for now, but maybe in the future. But the near term trading will be extremely volatile, and we do not get the history of the chart to judge that. So probably there will be sense to join the market at some lower levels. This is all for today. Thank you for your attention and subscribe to Trademo YouTube channel.